Here we see a policeman trying to be Mario.